And now I would like to introduce Porterville Police Chief Eric Crowe to read the names